Philippian church grew, but Paul, once again, found himself imprisoned for the sake of the same gospel he had preached to them. So the Philippians grew concerned about Paul and his condition, and wrote to him. Was his being in prison preventing God's mission? How could they have joy when he was in such a dire position? These and other hardships led not only to questions, but to division.